Hola, me llamo Courtney y yo estoy disfrutando mucho en Panamá. Es muy awesome. That means I'm enjoying myself a lot if you are in Spanish. Today we did a lot of painting. It's been quite an experience so far. Yesterday it was a lot. We got to, go to the hostel to see what everyone was doing. Oh, sorry, I thought that was them. We just got to see a bunch of different places and got to experience, a little bit of Panama City and seeing the museum and some of the old ancient ruins of Panama Viejo. And we learned about some of the old history about it, and Henry Morgan and the pirate who destroyed Panama Viejo and, stuff like that. And that was very interesting. And then today we did a lot of we worked with the kids and it was so much fun meeting them. They're all really, really adorable, and I know we can't take them home, but it might be kind of tempting. But it's amazing to see how the ants can take care of all these people, in this little space. And it was a lot of fun to just hang out with them, get to know them a little bit, speak a little bit of Spanish with them, of what I can. And then, just painting a lot, having some fun doing that. And, I'm really looking forward to the rest of the week and painting some more and getting all the houses fixed up so that these kids can really enjoy themselves a lot more.